This is for those that do not know Betusile Mcinga until he won Song of the Year at the Metros. He was born in Willowvale and he was raised at Umtata, and his mother is the legendary gospel singer Ulusanda Mcinga. He started singing at the age of 14 and he was a keyboard player of Lusanda's spiritual group. In 2008, he released his first album called Mandibe Ngowakho, which sold more than 25,000 copies at that time. And his song Ngena has more than 2 million views on YouTube and 100,000 streams on Spotify.